Mr. Nub up here. I did some more dungeoneering today. 111k XP. And that was without double tokens too, which kind of sucks, but I have enough for that split dragontooth necklace. Still don't have the prayer level for it. Do I need the prayer level to buy it? Come on, I need to get 60 prayer before I can even buy it. Oh well, now I have the tokens. Eh, this kind of sucks.